On behalf of Team Idea Shakti, I would like to thank Team Idea and our partner Pivot Implants for organizing such a beautiful symposium on implants and its complications. For the very first time, we are having three speakers together: Dr. Tushar Chawla, Dr. Shashank Tayal, Dr. Mamta. And now I would like Dr. Mamta to highlight the key points on our symposium.
What we will learn in this symposium: we will learn about the immediate implants, why we should do the immediate implant, how to do the immediate implants, when to do, when not to do, and how to manage the complications.
Now, Dr. Mamta, can you tell us what is the role of CBCT in diagnosing the complications about an immediate implant?
Yes, Dr. Neha, CBCT is very important in diagnosing and managing the cases of immediate implants or normal implantology. Because if we are having a preoperative CBCT, we can assess the buccal bone, the sinus floor, the distance from the roots and the sinus, so we can avoid the tear in the sinus or disrupting the sinus membrane. Then the distance from the vital structure, and lastly we know then when not to do the immediate implants, like if there is large periapical lesion or periapical pathologies, then we can avoid immediate implant surgery. And our third lecture will discuss about the implants and complication in TMJ with related to implants. So guys, I am inviting you all for tomorrow, 26 September. We will start around 4 to attend the symposium, sharp at 4.
Now, I would like to thank Idea Ghaziabad, our implant partner Pivot, and our YouTube partner Dental Tech. Thank you.